Have you ever recorded a Teams meeting that you needed to share, but you kind of wish that you could take out some of the parts, like the beginning where people are just chatting, or that hot mic in the middle? In this week's Team Lead Tech Tip, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily make those edits with a tool you already have. Microsoft has a built-in editing tool called Cilpchamp. When you go to your recordings folder in OneDrive to find your meeting, you can click on the three dots, select Open, and select Edit in Cilpchamp. One way to edit the recording is to search for the part that you want to remove and then trim or delete it. This can be very time consuming, but you don't even have to do that anymore. Instead, go to the upper right hand corner of the screen and select Transcript so that you can use text-based editing. First, you will need to generate the transcript, and this can take a few minutes depending on the length of the video. Once the transcript is done, all you need to do is read through to find the parts you want to remove, select them, and then delete the text, which also edits the video. So in this example, I pretended like I forgot to put it in full screen and actually said that out loud during the meeting, but nobody really needs to see that in the recording, so I can highlight this text and delete it. And it's really that simple. Keep reading the transcript and deleting the text you don't want. When you're done, click Export to save a copy of the edited recording. It does not delete or override the original recording. Text-based editing works on more than just recorded Teams meetings. It's just a very common scenario. So I encourage you to go check it out and then drop me a comment and tell me how it works out for you. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.